Yeah, it looked like you were doing like a scale rollout and almost ran out of space. That was actually a really good save, Tony, because if you'd have not done that, it would have been ugly. You know what it is? The headwind turned off on you, so you didn't have that extra lift.
Maybe. It takes a lot of elevator to get this thing off the ground. And then once it gets up, it balloons.
Well, thank goodness you had that Power 46 hitting on all windings to get you up and over.
Out of your way, Sparky, but I don't know if it's working.
Looks like he's upside down on the runway. How you doing on time, Tony? You okay?
I'm ready to land.
Yeah.
I believe I've got about 40% left, and I'm going to float it around on that.
Yeah.
Throttle.
Okay. He's neat.
Got to land.
Thank you.
Go. Get your plane.
Yeah. Just Andy, call out when he's clear runway. No, it's not. And you've been up there a while.
I'm just trying to keep it in a traffic pattern.
Yeah. Okay, looks like he's just about clear of the runway.
10 seconds.
Yeah, go ahead and do your approach. You should be good.
Landing.
Okay, it's all good. Yeah, a little hot. Go around is a good idea. You're good.
It seems like it's not going to clear the hill, and then all of a sudden, before I know it.
Isn't that funny? Yeah. Altitude looks good. Speed looks good. You're fine. Everything is beautiful, man. Yeah. Let it sink. There you go. And a little bit of flare. Beauty.
Oh, come on.
Oh. Good job, Tony.
Thanks, Tail.
All right, I think I got it all too.
Did you?
Yeah.
Cool.